Sensing this, Walter Smith and his players quite simply upped the tempo.